Jerry Griffin not giving us his scriptures yet.
Yes. Yeah. Need a new writer. Okay, Soul Man is back.
It says intensified. What does that mean?
Hopefully she hasn't been drinking.
Intensified is a theme, an underlying theme throughout the entire month this year. We really wanted to make it more intense. Make the scares more intense, make the mazes more intense. Take the storylines to the next level and really make everything a bit more engaging for the audience. So I think you'll really enjoy it.
One of the great things about Dark Harbor is a number of us have been doing it for a number of years now, so we sort of have this wonderful sense of family and a team. And one of our core team members was not able to come back with us this year because she had a baby last year and is being a mom this year. So we have a new production designer who's in, who's been taking her talents to everything, and sort of everything's getting a little bit of a new twist on her. So it's very exciting for all of us to be working with her and also to be working with all of our same team again. Really kind of cool.
Yeah, I think it's really cool. We're advancing all the stories. And most of you know all of our main characters are evil eight. And this year you're going to learn how they've been wreaking havoc a little further along in their afterlife. So we're looking to push the story forward. So you're going to see more story inside the queue lines, hopefully a lot more inside the mazes as well. But we really want to deliver, you know, a more intensifying scare for you guys this year.
The fact that most of our characters are truly based on real stories and real people who have perished aboard the ship and the spirits that live on.
You like girlfriend?
He's dreamy, isn't he?
I love her.
Oh my god, get a room.
So the fact that they're all of our
look at room B34, we'll have a great time, won't we?
The fact that most of our characters are really based in true stories and true people who unfortunately perished aboard the ship just makes it that much more real and that much more intense, and I think it gives us a lot more that we can do with the stories.
We're getting into an area now that should be very exciting for you guys, because the rest of the ship are taking some paths into the ship that we haven't been in before. So B340. I think it's contagious. B340 is going to be taking a new pathway this year that we haven't been in before. So you guys are going to be seeing parts of the ship that you've never been in before. So it's going to be really, really exciting.